one is China Pavilion. Two small buildings next to is Taiwan Pavilion.
Big disc building. That's an expo cultural center. There you can get enough food. Right there, a small with a little tower. That's a Nepal Pavilion.
So for people in China who hasn't traveled quite a bit outside China, then this would be a real good opportunity to see the world around them and see the different cultures and experience the world before.
Going to give you a taster on my colleague's work at the University of Cardiac Institute of Mental Health.
Grandparents and parents and child, have you seen them? When they take photos, the photos were taken as a family, one grandchild and grandmother and the parents and maybe some other relatives.